insert the battery into the Zebra QLN220, turn the unit over, take the battery, and align your edges, drop the battery down, and then click into place. To charge the battery, you're going to want to open the port on the side here, and you'll simply plug in the adapter. Make sure that your adapter is plugged to a line cord, and then your unit will begin charging. While it charges, you'll have the amber light. When the device is finished charging, the light will turn green.